Oh my God, my mom's already cut me off.
I got this.
Thanks. You got one of those too, huh? Crimson Society, the envelope.
What does it mean?
Well, rumor has it, back in the day, there was a secret society at BHU.
Like Skull and Bones?
Exactly. The older generation of alums would select the best and the brightest students. It's an open door to power and influence. They can make your dreams come true.
Like if you had an internship at Vogue, but had no way of paying for it?
Exactly. Or if you needed financial help to stay at BHU, you'd have their support.
So that's your plan B.